This local sports report is brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association, a proud supporter of local high school football. Play for the Predators in 2020, where next-level talent is produced. Our university coaches, premier facilities, and recruitment support help you reach your full potential. For more information, check out their website at WaterlooRegionFootball.com. WCSSAA senior football under the lights on Thursday night. Sir John A. Macdonald and the Kitchener Collegiate Raiders battling at St. David in Waterloo. Second quarter, the Raiders trailing 3-0. Quarterback Michael Thomas hooking up with William Nianala, and it's a big gain for KCI on the catch and run. They are driving, looking to take the lead. Then it's Thomas going to the air once again. He fires to the end zone. Robbie Brecht, touchdown Raiders. Brecht with a terrific catch in traffic. KCI taking a 7-3 lead. Third quarter now, here come the Highlanders. It's a handoff to Colin Mackey. He is charging down the far sideline, and Mackey is going to score. What a run by Colin Mackey. Eschjam is back on top. They lead 10-7. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder, this video is brought to you by the Waterloo Region Minor Football Association. Play for the Predators in 2020. Still in the third, KCI on their own 20-yard line. Thomas looking deep. There is William Nianala, and look out! He turns on the Jets, and bye-bye William Nianala. Huge play there, giving Kitchener Collegiate the lead. It's 14-10. Let's go to the fourth, and it's more from Nianala. This kid having himself a night. Another touchdown. The Raiders with a 9-point lead. They are looking good. They are up 21-12. But here comes Eschjam. This is Jonas Bingaman on the QB keeper. He scores, making it a 2-point game with 3 minutes to go. 21-19 KCI. And we've got ourselves an exciting finish. 29 seconds to go. Owen Kent attempting a 27-yard field goal to give Eschjam the lead, and it's good. Kent coming through, 22-21, Highlanders. One last chance for the Raiders. Time ticking away. Thomas deep ball caught by Robbie Brecht. Massive catch for Robbie B with 16 seconds left on the clock. The Raiders in field goal range. Out comes William Nianala from 30 yards out. This is for the win. Nianala is money. It's good. And the Raiders win it on a field goal with no time left. It's Raider time on a Thursday night at St. David. KCI will now face the Elmira Lancers in the WCSSAA quarterfinals after a 24-22 victory over Sir John A. Macdonald. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.